Castor Oil Stories, Allergic to Animals. One of our correspondents, Barbara Deal of Dundas, Ontario, Canada, has been struggling with an allergy problem in her oldest son, who has also had asthmatic bronchitis. She writes, I might tell you of the amazing success I have had in treating this allergic child with castor oil. He has been allergic to animals, and if he comes in contact with dogs, cats, etc., his eyes will swell and itch. If left untreated, this reaction worsens, until it is a full-fledged asthmatic attack. However, I now immediately wash hands and face, apply castor oil directly onto the eyelids and surrounding areas, and within half an hour, there is no sign of a reaction. Needless to say, not one of the doctors, nurses or lay people to whom I have suggested this treatment has taken me seriously. Barbara's story reminds me of the biblical injunction that the wisdom of God is foolishness to man. And castor oil seems so foolish. Perhaps it was one of God's children who named the plant the Palma Christi back in the Middle Ages. Left square bracket note, the preceding report was provided by William McGarry, M.D. and is excerpted from the A.R.E. Journal. September, 1980, Volume 15, No. 5, page 244, copyright 1980 by the Edgar Cayce Foundation, Virginia Beach, VA, right square bracket.